putt kind of things, which is Ross is going to do now. There we go. So you can chip and catch. You can even try to putt for a hole, which is in a raised surface. So it does absolutely no damage.
Whoa!
No damage to the court whatsoever.